A man is recovering in the hospital today after being attacked by a shark at a beach in San Diego. Authorities say 46-year-old man was swimming at the Del Mar Beach with a group of people Sunday morning when it happened. The shark bit his torso, arm, and hand, causing significant injuries, but he is expected to live. The attack prompted lifeguards to shut down most of Del Mar's beach to swimmers and surfers.
Well, former